his tag team partner, weighing 323 pounds, King!
What's going on here?
It looks like there's a little confusion about who's going to start things out here.
Look at the Hulkster, King. He's still got those 24-inch pythons working.
Yeah, well, he's obviously training, saying his prayers, and taking his vitamins, Cole. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Hulk Hogan is looking mighty impressive as of late.
He drops the elbow.
The quick kick.
I don't think Goldust knows where he is.
When it comes to putting away opponents, no man has had more success in putting away more opponents than Hulk Hogan's leg drop. The list of icons and legends who have fallen from that move could fill its own Hall of Fame.
He put all his weight behind that. Right hand, right to the chin. Oh, what a painful kick. He's got him up.
Another stiff kick. That's like running headfirst into a brick wall, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh, Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction currently.
Now, I know a thing or two about legendary finishing moves because I have the pile driver. But even I have to say, there's not a finishing move that's taken down more opponents than Hulk Hogan's leg drop. You're talking about more than 300 pounds dropping on an opponent's throat.
Oh, man.
Look at this. What a move.
Hogan here. Boy, he just got laid out. We know what this is. Man, he's still down after
crazy move by Hulk Hogan.
Oh, if we're talking about the Hogan leg drop, I mean, he beat Andre the Giant with that finisher. That says it all. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Trouble there.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Bam!
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Not giving Cody Rhodes a chance to recover. That's smart.
You know, if there's something I know about Kane from broadcasting so many of his matches, it's that it takes a lot of extra work to inflict punishment on Kane. I mean, he's an absolute monster who just refuses to die. Kind of appropriate for a guy from the depths of the underworld, I suppose.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
By Goldust. Oh, and down he goes.
Kane heading to the top rope.
Oh, just look at him, Cole. Just look at that evil, sadistic face. All Kane is trying to do is spread hatred wherever he goes. There's no humanity in that creature. Oh, and he got dropped.
Wow. He's measuring.
Kane scores with a tremendous move.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Oh, he's still not through. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Making a statement as we speak.
Ouch! No, not again!
Kane showing some expert prowess here. Kane making a statement as we speak. Some expert prowess here. Kane making his statement as we speak.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, God! A big red machine grabbing him right on the head with that tombstone.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Showing some expert prowess here. Kane making a statement as we speak.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh!
Ow!
Ooh.
And he does it one more time.
Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Whoa, Hulk Hogan delivering crippling punishment.
Going all the way up. He is slowly getting dissected.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. 2, 3.
Kane wins. Kane gets it done, folks.
And here's some highlights from the match.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here are your winners, Kane and Hulk Hogan.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.